Alright, hello and welcome back everyone to another episode of Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. Yeah, I did. It smells faintly of Sakura.
I must ascertain the secret to the... I will tell you. One part of the... is a white flower.
Yes.
The sunken valley is there's a shrine. As the name implies, there's no proper path down there.
Okay.
Ah, I meant to ask. Did you notice the lingering scent in the incense burner?
Yes, I did.
I did. The smell was reminiscent of sawdust, but also it smelled faintly of sakura flowers.
Oh, so you smelled it too. I felt the scent was much like sakura flowers, but slightly different. What is it, Wolf?
That scent. It reminds me of something.
You've smelled it before.
I believe so. But I can't remember.
Where did he smell it before?
Now that you mention it, Lady Emma said that once long ago, there was a sakura tree to the rear of the castle. Perhaps that is relevant to our search.
Alright, let's go talk to Lady Emma real quick. And then we're gonna go get some blood samples for her.
There is something out.
Yes. What is it?
The sakura tree behind the castle.
You mean the Everblossom?
What?
It is a sakura tree that Lord Takeru brought from his homeland.
So it's a sakura tree from the Divine Realm.
Yes. It's quite a mysterious one at that. It was constantly in bloom, even outside of spring. However, the Everblossom no longer exists. It withered away.
Why?
There was a person who cut off a branch and took the flowers from the tree. Without its flowers, the Everblossom was unable to survive. Eventually, the entire tree was lost.
Oh, no. I don't have any gourd seeds.
Master Wolf, it looks as if...
we've done this before.
Please. Goodbye.
Okay, let's go get some blood samples for her. Real quick. I know that there is one here. I fear you not, fools. How you say, come at me, bro? Once again, how you say, come at me, bro. Get dead, nerds. Okay. Unfortunately, though, that did not provide me with what I was looking for. Oops. And then I just fell down. That is also not what I was looking for. Oh, wait, hold on. There's an item here I apparently forgot to grab. It's a ceramic shard. It's not that important. Good item to have, but not important. At least not terribly so. This general, what's his dick? Whose name I don't remember. Whee! We can get real hoppy here. Shot, friend. I wish that was good enough to save your life, but it's unfortunately not. Unfortunate for you. Dead. All of you are dead. Do not raise your blades at me if you wish to survive. Dead. I told y'all, if you wish to survive, do not raise your hands to me. Did you listen to me? No, of course not. Why would you listen to me? Hey, can I have some blood?
You have the dragon rock too.
Please? I know you're very sick. Yes, I'm here to help.
My mother.
Yes, your mother.
Don't force it. You'll only make it worse.
Forget about me. My mother. My mother.
I'll try. Take off the blood sample. Yes, please. Thank you. Wheeze, wheeze, cough, cough. Yes. No. Hey.
The dragon rot.
Inosuke. It's kind of sweet. They're both worried about each other. Like, she's worried about the young master as well, but, like, you know what I mean? She is so concerned about her son that she sees her son and literally every person that comes by here.
Thank you.
Hello, cannon bro. Goodbye, cannon bro. Okay, now that we have a blood sample, we need to take it back to Emma, which means I need to find a shrine. Which, luckily, I believe there's one right nearby. I think. I'm pretty sure. There's definitely a memorial mob.
Care to purchase another one. Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob.
Yep.
Just like the crows. Go ahead, buy an offering.
Do you have an offering I want? I mean, I don't really want any of these, but I will absolutely buy a couple of koi purses off of you so I don't accidentally...
Just like that, wherever your travels take you, make sure
lose all my money. You lose like 10% when you buy coin purses like that. Like if you just do the math, like it costs 110 and each coin purse is worth 10 sen. But that's a hell of a lot better than losing half of it and losing half of it and losing half of it over and over again when you find like a boss or something that you're really struggling with. So generally speaking, I recommend... Die, chicken. You're rude. But yeah, generally speaking, I would recommend if you know that you're going to be going to a spot that might give you some difficulty, just go ahead and purchase a few of those. Wait, just a cotton picking second here. What the fuck? Did I fuck this up already? Why not go in the right way? Is there not just a fucking idol right here somewhere? Oh, hello. I see that you, you died, and then when you spawned back in when I came back to this area, you, got stuck. I'm sorry, friend. There, yeah. There's one right over here. Okay, cool. Boop. And travel. Also, I don't know that I ever like said anything about this, but we now have 3 nodes of resurrective power, so we can resurrect three times. Each time you die, though, it blacks out all of your nodes, whether you have power or not, until you've done a death blow. I think you might actually need to do a death blow on a boss. Also, I didn't need to come here. But rather than traveling, we'll take the cool secret shinobi passageway. Because I think that's cool. Secret shinobi passageway. Go! Haha, I'm a ninja. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Hey!
The everblossom tree that Lord Takeru brought from his homeland?
Yes.
Someone cut a branch from the tree. And took the flowers for themselves.
Rude.
Without its flowers, the Everblossom was unable to survive.
That's not very nice.
The entire tree was lost.
Sad. Give Dragonrod blood sample.
A blood sample. Let me see. The coloration is very similar to the sculptor's. The color is just slightly tainted. But what's this?
Do you have enough blood?
I believe so. Allow me to continue my research into the dragon rot.
Sure will.
When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact, count on it.
Nope. Thanks. Bye. Time for us to go, and I think we're gonna go to Senpou Temple. Our friend is gone. He left us a bell. God, that noise is good. Hear that audio design where the bell is just slightly out of tune with itself, so it rings against itself and there's some interference there? Really good way to make a bell sound real frickin' wild. Okay, let's do this thing. This is something I have struggled with in the past. We'll see if I struggle with it today. See no evil. Speak no evil. Hear no evil.
One of the panels is empty.
Monkey. Five-pronged bell made of aged bronze can be used repeatedly when rung. Monkeys and wolves alike are returned to their initial states. However, a monkey caught in folding screen will not escape whether the bell is rung or not. So now we must fight the folding screen monkeys. Why are you swiping at nothing? Well, because I'm not swiping at nothing. So it shows you three monkeys, but there is a fourth invisible monkey that follows you around. There we go. One of the four. That gave me so much freaking trouble first time I played this. Holy crap. I was just like, oh god, why? Ow. Please don't cause terror. Thank you. I don't even know if I have anything to deal with you and your terror nonsense. Yep. The orange monkey sees us and yells and is like, hey, there's somebody here. Oh, not Hugwall. Is this not the place? This must not be the place. Listen to them sounds here, too. They sound really cool.
Yet another was lost in the halls of illusion. I believe you are on a mission that wished to leave this place.
That is correct.
Then you must defeat the monkeys depicted on the panels at the hall entrance. Once you have done so, the divine child. The monkey in the purple kimono is the seeing monkey. He has excellent eyesight, can see great distances, and is very attentive. If he spots you, he will run immediately. He is exceedingly timid. The monkey in the orange kimono is the speaking monkey. While he does not have particularly good eyesight or hearing, he makes a big fuss when he sees a threat, causing all the other monkeys to run. Oh, perhaps he merely enjoys toying with humans.
Who can say?
The monkey in the green kimono is the hearing monkey. He has excellent hearing, can hear across great distances, and is very attentive. He will generally run away the moment he hears you coming. is exceedingly timid. I do not wish to leave the halls of illusion. It is usually quiet here, which means it is near to Nirvana in its own way. At least, that is how it feels to me. Oh, yes. By the way,
yes.
There was once someone who, like you, was on a mission. I believe he chased the monkeys for a while, but everything here eventually went silent.
Yeah?
I pray that you succeed.
Thanks. Appreciate that, buddy. Dead terror monkeys. So you can see the noise of the roaring waterfall is deafening. Surely no one can hear anything else in here. It's a hint. The way this boss fight works, you're supposed to chase these monkeys around to get them to places where they don't have their advantages. Aha! Below is an abyss. The bottom cannot be seen. Above is darkness. Nothing can be seen. So this green monkey we would like to chase. And I've already fucked it up, because of course I have. I'm not very clever. That's not true, I'm actually quite clever. Ready? A bare flame in the wind. When it goes out, the place becomes dark as night. Making this room very, very dark. Okay, so now we can chase the purple seeing monkey into there or up above. Either one will cause him to be vulnerable. Ah, you went over there, I see. Well, that's not where I wanted you to go at all, friend. up here? Hearing monkey? Did I miss you? I might have missed him. This boss fight is really all about chasing them in the direction that you need them to go. Which means that I have to remember what that direction is, and I don't remember. Hey, Greenie. No, don't go over there, dude. Shit. Fall into the abyss. I fell into the abyss! It's not what you want, man. Hey, Orange. Come here. Sure are making a big fuss. I can chase Mr. Purple into the Veil of Darkness. Yep, that works for me. Now just orange and green left. And the trick, if I remember correctly, is to chase them from a different direction than what I'm doing. Currently. Well, here's orange's footprints. No more orange monkey. Dead spirit monkey. The bell is deafening, ringing it recklessly will also make your ears ring. The bell does not actually help you, if I remember correctly. But it's fun. All right, Greenie. Where you at, buddy? Where is my green monkey friend? Kill the green monkey friends, or not the green monkey friends, don't kill them. Ooh, music's starting to pick up, isn't it? Hi there, Green. What's up, friend? Terror, no. That's death. Terror buildup is bad, okay? Okay. Let's try jumping at him from this direction, shall we? Yeah, there we go. No, don't run over here. Yes, go that way. No, not... Rude. Y'all, I'm getting trolled by a fucking monkey. The hearing monkey is definitely the one that trolls me the most. Getting trolled by a monkey, it's how I live my life these days. Man, I really wish you wouldn't go that way. Actually, going that way is good for me. Keep going that way, please. I was wrong. Forgive me for my impertinence, monkey friend. Monkey friend, where'd you go? Man, don't go back there. That's rude of you. There we go. There we go. Good night, folding screen monkeys. Shinobi execution! First tried the folding screen monkeys.
Please forgive them.
Sure. It was just a game.
They only sought to keep me hidden. However, it seems it was not meant to be.
No. Sorry, monkeys.
Close your eyes. Let us meet at the inner sanctum.
Okay. We'll meet at the inner sanctum. Oh, I didn't mean to skip. Oops. Whoops. Awesome. So we beat the screen monkeys. The folding screen monkeys guarded the Hall of Illusions and befriended the divine child of rejuvenation. We also got the Puppeteer Ninjutsu, which we need to get the ending we're looking for. Alright, y'all. Well, thank you so much for watching. That is all the time we have left for today's episode, but I truly hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to leave a like on the video, subscribe so you don't miss anything else that I'm doing, and until next time, bye!